Hi, Kelly asked me to sort of give you some examples or samples of what I do with my inbox. Here's my real inbox, so I'll show you a couple of things. Top item here is something I just actually picked up from my CPA. I just went by and picked it up, threw it in my own in-basket, which is what I do. This happens to be something I need to handle. It's going to take me longer than 2 minutes. Canadian tax refund stuff like that. So where I'm going to put that, my second drawer here, my second tray, is my sort of pending. It's kind of action support, if you will. It's my stuff here, because I will get to that pretty soon, but I'm going to include that action in here. So I'll make an action. Again, I'm using e-productivity overlay inside of the Lotus Notes. Pull up a new action, and that is handle Canadian tax stuff. And that's going to go, that's at home, which is where I am. Save and close. So that's handled. I also have some data entry here, and just in terms of financial, I think I've got some other things in the in basket on that. So I'm just going to leave that right here in terms of that. So if I can do all that at once, that's usually a little more easier to do. These are notes out of my note taker wallet that I threw in last night. One of these is Hancock, Manhattan. Sometimes I really need to write a little bit more, and I just realized what that is. That's a Herbie Hancock I was listening to on my iPod, and I realized I want to put that in another set in my iTunes. So that should be a 2 minute item right here. So I'm going to look under. Manhattan, there it is. Oh, cool. I actually want to put that in my mellow playlist, also my massage playlist. Oh, it's already in that one. I want to put it in Catherine's playlist, because I think she likes that song too, and it wasn't in there before. Okay, cool. That's done. That little piece is handled. Reserved for seasons, June 3rd. That one's done. Hotel Ambassador, Amsterdam. Ah, another piece of data. Good friend of mine who knows Amsterdam really well gave me his favorite hotel there. So I am going to insert that. Where will I insert that? You know what I'm going to do with it right now? I'm playing with Evernote. So I'm going to pull up Evernote. I've got a reference section in there in Evernote, which is, I actually have a folder called locales, and I haven't transferred. Okay, so what I'm going to do is put a new note just in my in basket for right now, and I'm going to do hotels Amsterdam and Hugo recommendation. Cool. So that will then get next. What is this? Nine Streets. That's something I'm going to do there as well. So I'm going to go back and add that note to that one. That won't mean much to you, but it means something to me in terms of what that's about. Next in my in basket. The New Atlantic. Cool. That's reading material. What I do with reading material, because I will be moving around, is if I don't stick it right here, sometimes I'll stick it right here if I'm not going anywhere soon. But because I am going to be going somewhere soon, I'm going to put it in my outside pocket of my travel briefcase, because that's where I put those things. What's next? This is a note from my wife, Catherine. She says, this person wants to talk to you about see me for details. Okay, so what do I do with that? You know, I'm gonna put it back in her in basket. Say, okay. See me when you have time. Now, her in basket's right over there, so I'm gonna stick it back. So it's dueling notes and in baskets. That should give you an idea.